I'm Sam Mina, and this is a story about the year I wanted a Super Power Ranger battleship. My favorite show was Power Rangers, and I always loved the battleship that beat up all the bad guys. I asked my mom if I could get it, but she said that it was just my birthday 2 weeks ago, and I should wait for Christmas. We then got in a huge argument over this toy. Finally, as mothers do, she said that she is the mother and she makes the rules of the house. So I decided to stop complaining and look forward to Christmas. My mom kept reminding me that Santa gives toys to all the good boys and girls, so I had to do all my chores. I would help my mom and dad with anything they both needed help on. I was only 5, so I couldn't really do too much stuff that my parents could do because I was so small. Finally, it was Christmas in 2 more days, and I was so excited to see what Santa had left me. I kept on my routine of doing chores because although Christmas was only 2 days away, if I stopped now, I might not get my presents. When the 2 of the slowest days went by, it was time for me to leave out my cookies and milk for Santa. I left 3 chocolate chip cookies and a glass of milk and some carrots for the reindeer. My mom and dad read me a book and tucked me into bed. 6 o'clock in the morning, I ran downstairs to wake up my parents. I got the milk with the help of my barking dogs and ran into the room with the presents. There it was standing in front of me, the Power Ranger battleship. My parents were laughing at the expression on my face as I ripped open the ribbon. I sat there and took in all the happiness around me. From doing all the chores and helping my parents, it was all worth it. This was a Christmas to remember.